him understand. I just don't see things the way he does. I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Want to see them dancing, walking around on those. What do you call them? Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand. Bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above, out of the sea? Oh, wish I could be part of that
collection.
Where's he taking us?
Place in your heart called Upendi.
There's a place where the crazy moon makes the monkeys sing and the baboons swoon and the sultry scent of the lotus bloom. We carry you away while the hippos swing from the jungle vines and the rhino rumba in a conga line. All the pink flamingos are intertwined as the stars come out to play. The independent, where the passion fruit grows sweet. And it's so divine that you lose your mind as it sweeps you off your feet. If you believe, without a worry or black care, it just takes two to make it true. Your heart will lead you there.
Where is it?
In your bed.
No place you don't take with you.
In your bed.
Better watch your step, cause the path is steep. Better hold your breath, cause the water's deep. It's a long way down, no, for lovers leap. But falling's half the fun. In Upendi, where the passion fruit grows sweet. And it's
so divine that you lose your mind as it sweeps you off your feet. Independently, without a worry or a care, it just takes two to make it through. Your heart will take you there. Like there's no tomorrow. From Tanganyika to Kilimanjaro, but you'll find Upendi wherever you are. Oh, underneath the sun.
Upendi, it means love, doesn't it?
Welcome to Upendi.
Upendi,
the way the passion fruit grows sweet. And it's so divine that you lose your mind as it sweeps you off your feet.
Upendi, without a worry or a care,
to make it true to your heart, we'll take you there.
Someone I'm dying to introduce you to.
Jafar, get your hands off
him. Prince Ali, yes, it is he, but not as you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality. Yes, mate, a blast from your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali.
What should we say?
Aladdin.
Ali.
Jasmine.
What?
I tried to tell you. I'm just...
So Ali turns out to be merely a lantern. Just a calm, need I go on, take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cures to send him packing on a one-way trip so his prospects take a terminal dip. His assets frozen, the venue chosen is the ends of the earth.